So Pi back again, and we're continuing on. I've set up a couple of skills, so I have a little bit of different options. We'll see how this works. Hold up, where am I at? As you can see, I'm just in the same area. Do you want to go explore all this? Kind of curious as to what's down that way. Prepare yourselves for battle. Oh, he has way more AP. Really? Nice. Take it. I can't remember what button. Oh, outrage is this one. Out of my face. I'm coming for you guys. My promise left unfulfilled. So, yeah. You jump up there.
Detecting. Escape pod signal. Above. Current position. No passenger signal identified.
Device is probably just busted. That's what I'm gonna tell myself.
Oh. Yeah, I'm not making that jump. Yeah, I understand how they were saying it's hard to see some of these chests, too. Should have put a bright light on it, like a white light, if everything is super dark. Blue is like a very sweet crappy color to see in the dark. Sure, there's gotta be items. And some of these ledges. Now.
Finally made it to the ruins. Now let's head inside.
Oh, that's weird.
There is no time to lose.
I'm trying to explore, lady.
Please, please, please be okay.
You don't want to skip that, no.
Gotta be kidding me. What is it? Elena.
Ray.
Why'd I have to play the hero? Why couldn't I just get in the damn escape pod? Some captain I am.
Ray!
Duma production model 004213 activating. Confirmed. Life forms in need of protection.
Whoa, hey, what the heck's this supposed to be?
Warning. Warning. Hostile entities identified. Engaging defensive mode.
Highness, are you all right?
I believe so. But what? What is this?
Later. Right now, we've got company.
Okay. Okay, so R1. Okay, blindsides. Lock on. Wonder if they have the money glitch with the thieving scumbags in this one.
Decided to bring out the big guns, huh?
That was super easy. Didn't even get to use blindsides.
For real? The hell is this? I thought it was yours. More like in my care than actually mine. Hey, Duma, was it? So, what's your deal? Oh, so now you decide to give us the silent treatment.
Why, it is... just marvelous! Tell me, is this some new form of semiomancy?
There's that word again. What, is it like your version of symbology or something?
Symbology?
Never mind. Anyway, thanks you two. I really appreciate it. Oh, and while I'm at it, here.
And what will you do once we part?
Well, try and figure out where my friends are, for one.
These lands are vast. What will you do for lodging, for food, for survival? What if your companions are across the sea? Would you swim? To that end, Ray, I have a proposition for you. Assist us in our journey, and we shall assist you in yours.
Are you sure that's smart? Only thing you know about me is my name.
And we ought rectify that at once, for learning more about the other is sure to benefit us both.
Highness?
Albert, should Raymond agree, he will be in our care, Whatever comes of this, I shall bear the consequences. Allow me to properly introduce myself. I am Leticia Asarius, Crown Princess of Asarius. And this is Albert Bergholm, my royal retainer.
Oh, shoot. I thought he was kidding when he called you Highness.
Oh, you think us liars?
Put yourself in my shoes. Doubt you'd be saying anything differently.
Indeed. Not over far from these ruins is the village of Larset. There, we shall find a quiet moment to talk.
Still think his face looks weird.
Might have to hold on to this for a while.
Please do. Consider it a symbol of the trust we have placed in you.
Oh my god, I'm tired. I think this might be my last episode for tonight, just because I am tired.
Morning already? Well, this is a fine mess we found ourselves in.
Think of this as something new.
Oh, no, we still
something
got like 10 minutes.
Extraordinary.
This Larset place. Anywhere near here?
We should be able to reach it by evening if we leave immediately.
You do realize we're running on no sleep, don't you?
If I may, I think I know how to make the trip a deal safer. We employ Duma. Its powers of levitation should let us skirt any dangers.
That true?
Oh, we forget they are a bashful sort. How inconsiderate of us.
Like a Superman. I like that. Really? Dude, I'm trying to get up there. What the heck? That's weird. That's weird too. There's an item over here. Over there.
Target sighted.
scan the surroundings, dude. At least they don't have filling up the map in this one, because that used to piss me off, man. You get like 99.8%, and you'd have to go run through each corner and figure out which one or which piece of the map you missed until you find it. Dude, I've been scanning the surroundings, man. Looks like you can climb up top there, but won't let you Superman up there for some reason.
Target sighted. Target sighted.
Sweet!
See, they're really hard to see. I wish this thing would get off my screen, because it's fucking annoying. Is there a specific item I'm supposed to be looking for here? A lot of people complain about the fonts on this. I don't see it myself, but I also have a really big screen, so I'm not like playing on like a monitor or something like that. I've got like a 16-inch TV.
Great. Another dead end.
I am afraid so. It must have been the other way.
Let us return, then.
So you can't do anything while those people are talking? It's kind of annoying. Just saying. commit suicide. Freaking Superman! Like, slowly. I guess that makes me warming faster, anyways.
Sweet!
I should travel farther. I need more to expand the freaking silencer. I still need more of those crystals to do anything.
We have company.
No, no, I was
threat neutralized. Warning, energy levels low. Destroyed.
Out of my face.
Threat neutralized.
Yeah. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and hope to see you again on the channel.